it's going.
Very good.
Occupy 1, PNC 0.
So what's happened with the story? Can you tell us what happened?
Well, Taylor and Blue are going to come up and tell their side, but basically they were detained for a moment by 5th Avenue Place Security. And the initial call was that there was people being arrested, so we went down to try and help. And they were just detained. The cops showed up and just basically told them that PNC Bank had their business hours posted as 8:30 to 4. The doors were locked. They're regular citizens just trying to conduct a bank transaction. They can stand there as long as they want until PNC opens or the business hours are done for the day. So it was good stuff.
What's up, my man? Nigel in the house.
Paradise, what's up, man?
I'm alright, how you?
Good.
It's my son.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Coming down to check it for the first time.
That's great.
Yeah, how's the day going so far down at camp?
It's been pretty good. There was a very good action just now at PNC. A bunch of people went down to have conversations with them and find out if they could negotiate their loan rates down to zero like the big corporations had.
Right.
And the bank basically closed all of its doors, and then two guys got trapped inside. So in the sort of between the glass doors on the outside and the inside. And
right.
The bank called the police. The police turned up and said, well, your business hours are posted to be open. So,
right.
You know, these guys seem to be like they want to do honest transactions, so we're not going to touch them.
All right. Pittsburgh police, go ahead.
I know.
All right. Sure. Hopefully they'll go the whole mile. And you know what happened in New York? The mayor, not New York City, but upstate, told the police to arrest the protesters.
Albany,
and the police said, yeah, in Albany, yeah. And the police was like, no, we're not arresting them. They have a right to protest. They're not breaking any laws. They're being peaceful. We're not arresting them. So hopefully that goes viral with the police departments all around the country and all around the world, because the truth is that the police are the 99% too. They're working stiffs just like us. They don't get a good pay rate just like us. They have problems sending their kids to college just like us. They just have a difficult job to do. You know, they have a union just like we do, and their union needs to be strong for them to have a living wage just like ours. So the police are the 99% too. Just remember that.
All right.
Yes.
All you.
class. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Won't you come down? Won't you come down and occupy with your neighbors?
Going to show solidarity at PNC.
You're pretty good at that. Okay, how's it going? You guys want to chat at the live stream? We're going to make it mandatory soon. Joyce.
I guess that was the right place at the right time.
A lot of photographers around the camp. I'd be glad to see this, you know, what they produce. It would be amazing.
Hey, Mike.